This is a demonstration of how to generate a confirmation of enrollment document in ACORN. The confirmation of enrollment letter serves as an official document to verify a student's status at the University of Toronto. This can be used for study permits and visas, student banking, as well as insurance and benefit plans. Currently, a Faculty of Arts and Science student can download the letter as a PDF in ACORN by going to the Transcripts and Enrollment Confirmation page under Academics. If you are not a Faculty of Arts and Science student, you can contact your registrar to get a letter. Continue to the Confirmation of Enrollment letter and click Customize and Download Enrollment Letter. Here you will be able to indicate whether you want your letter to reference the current or upcoming session. If you are only invited or registered in one session, that session will automatically be selected. Here you can choose to include or exclude your full or part-time status, and include and indicate your intended graduation date if you are a full-time student. If ACORN does not give you the option to include your graduation date and you need to include it, please request a custom letter from your registrar. Once you are satisfied with the selections you have made to all the questions, click Download Enrollment Letter to generate the PDF. This will be the resulting letter. If you want to change what appears on the letter, you can adjust your answers and download the letter again. This has been a brief demonstration of the confirmation of enrollment tool in ACORN.